force. I mean, the American government is one systematic government that nobody can trust. I don't trust them myself.
How long have you been writing for?
Since I was four.
Because it's sort of thing a lot of, like, open mic kind of stuff.
Oh, I love open mic. I love coming in doing open mic, absolutely.
What kind of reactions do you usually get?
Usually people are pretty much in agreement with what I'm saying.
There is nothing you can do about it. You think you're God? after 8 o'clock at night.
You have a personal arsenal?
Yes, I do. I own a high-powered assault rifle. I own a 12-gauge double-barrel shotgun. I own a regular shotgun. I own a regular hunting rifle. I own a 9mm, a .357, a .45 handgun, a .38 special. I own an M16 fully automatic ground assault rifle.
Worse
and keep on getting worse. Like I said, America's a third world country as it is, and we're just basically in a hopeless situation as it stands.
What do you think this country's gonna look like in the year 2003?
You know, I'll tell you the truth, nothing against you, but I don't want to answer that question because I haven't even got a mind that inhumane.
You ready for what's coming?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Most people are.
It's a real saying. Dates back for generations. So, be prepared for anything at any time from anybody. Don't take no shit. Always stand your ground. People want to come up to me and run their mouth. Guess what? I'll throw them through a fucking window. I won't think a thing of it.
Would you mind reciting your poem for us?
Not at all. I don't see why I couldn't. There's an evil virus that's threatening mankind. It's not a state of the art, it's a serious state of the mind. The virus of backstab is a two-faced deleter, a menace to society, a social disease. To brainwash the mind is a social disorder. The cynics, the apathy, want to chip order. Watching beginnings of social decay, gloating and sneering at life's disarray, eating away in your own self-esteem, posting on every word that you might be saying. Mind is a social disorder. The Constitution, the government, martial law order. Superficially smile and a shake of the hand is soon as your back's turned, treason is planned. When every good thing's laid to rest by the government's hate, by the Constitution and their lies. And every time you think you're safe, and when you were turned away, you know they're sharpening all their
Thank you.